What up, guys? It's O'Donnell from RTSmobile.com. About to kill some Russians right quick. They decided to participate in the kill event, so might as well make some fun out of it. We're going to buff up right quick here. Let's see. Oh, I might have already buffed up. Oh, no, I didn't. Here we go. So 60% march boost. Defense and attack bonus, and also going to use invisible here. Well, got to recall troops real quick. Better yet, here's what we're going to do. Instead of wasting our immediate recall, we're going to find somewhere to teleport. Let's find one of these guys. Let's see, he's 2.3 million power. So we're just going to drop right here. Go ahead and use our invisible right quick. We are buffed up. Activate skill hit. And enjoy the fun, guys. Look at that. Taking 74,000 losses. Let's just take a look at these stats here. Yeah, look at, I mean, they're just, these guys don't know how to play very well, so this should be fun. One thing you want to look for, guys, right here you can see he's got 122,000 in his castle, but he also has 123 reinforcement. So that's something we're going to try to avoid for now and not lose a ton of troops because I just wasted my skill hit on the other guy. And unfortunately, guys, it looks like the rest of them are pretty much empty. They probably expected something like that to happen, and they're going to reveal my invisible here. Let's see what they try to do, see if they try to rally me or something. They're scouting awful hard. Let's see what they decide to do. My game crashed out on me, as you can see. Let's see here. Just have scouts coming, nothing else. Alright, we're going to try to agitate them a little bit here. Let's see if we can't provoke an attack. I don't even know if anybody in my alliance is online right now to reinforce me, but I'm not too worried about it, to be honest with you. I don't think any of them are strong enough to do any real damage. Well, unfortunately, guys, I'm going to try to cut this video short. It's already at 8 minutes, so I wish I could have gave you something better, but that's what we're looking at right now. So thank you guys for watching, and as always, happy hunting.